Hey guys, subscribe to my channel if you haven't subscribed yet, and don't forget to click the bell icon for notifications on my new uploads. Stay connected, stay happy.
Hi guys, welcome to Mom's Happiness, and you're with me Priyanka. And in today's video, I will be reviewing on Scent Eve's face scrubs, and I have two of them. And one is the apricot scrub, and the another one is green tea scrub. Because I'm reviewing individual product today, so I thought why not to add a little bit of more information for you guys. So yeah, I will be talking about a little more on, you know, on the benefits of exfoliating your skin, and then I will be reviewing the products. So yeah, keep on watching. The first benefit of exfoliating your skin is to improve your skin texture. Like if you have a dry skin, or if you have a rough skin, or even if you have a dull skin, then exfoliating your skin will actually improve your skin texture. It will become more smooth and will become more supple. Now, our skin actually shed the dead skin cells from our skin naturally after a certain period of time. And if you're not going to do so, you're going to find the fine lines, wrinkles, dark spot, pigmentations, and also the dull skin, dry skin. So if you want to just fade your signs of aging, or if you are, you know, just you want to prepare your skin for, you know, all these problems, then you should start exfoliating your skin. Now, the another benefit of exfoliating your skin is removing and preventing from breakouts. If you have blackheads, whiteheads, or breakouts, you know, exfoliating your skin regularly will actually help you to, you know, clean your pores and unclog them. As the summers are going to come, you know, our body is going to, you know, be in sun exposure. So in that case, you know, you get that sun tanning, and you actually get, you know, uneven skin tone. And basically, it, you know, it clicks more when it is more uneven skin tone on your face. And you know, if you want to just, you know, be prepared for that, or if you want to actually, you know, even out your skin tone, you should start exfoliating your skin. The last and the best, you know, benefit of exfoliating your skin is it helps your, you know, beauty products to penetrate deeper. Like what I mean to say is that if you apply any, you know, pore eraser cream, or if you apply any acne cream, and you find that you have applied for a long period of time and you're not getting the result, you know, that you want actually. This could be because your skin doesn't have that space to absorb that product. You have not cleared out your skin. You have not cleared out your pores. It can be the cause if any of your product is not working on you as you want. So I think, you know, exfoliating your skin is a very good option. Like, so these were, you know, some benefits that I thought of sharing it with you, and you know, before reviewing the Scent Eve exfoliators. Now coming to the actual review of Scent Eve face scrub. First, I'm going to be picking this apricot face scrub, and this is how it looks. And this retails for 349 rupees for 170 gram of the product. And now coming to its packaging, it's like classic tube packaging, written all the, you know, directions and labels and instructions, everything on it. And you know, it has a nice tight lid, so it's travel friendly as well. Let me tell you what it actually says. It says it deeply exfoliates to reveal smooth skin, and it is oil free, dermatologist tested, 100% natural exfoliants, and sulfate free and paraben free. So I actually, you know, read all these you know, ingredients in the, you know, anything or any product I use, and you know, when I found this, I actually thought of using it, and I just, you know, wanted to give it a try. But you know, since I'm using this, I am in just love with this face scrub, because it actually, you know, leaves my skin so smooth and so refreshed and so cleansed that I actually feel that, you know, that my skin is more cleaned. It just actually feel that, you know, my skin is more lighter than before. Actually, that is how I feel. So one another thing that I just, you know, remembered, and I just like to share it with you when it comes to its usage. Like when you're going to exfoliate your skin, don't put a splash of water on your face. Just, you know, wet your hands and just dab it on your face, and then you know, take the scrubs. Because I feel like when you just, you know, splash water on your face and then you apply a scrub, actually your you know, exfoliants, you know, spreads away. So they doesn't actually work the way you actually want them to work. So it's better just to, you know, wet your hands and just pat it on your face, and then you know, apply this face scrub. Now the second face scrub that I have is a blackhead clearing green tea face scrub, and this is how it looks. Now this retails for 750 rupees for 170 grams of the product. If you're going to buy it from any retail shop, you're definitely going to get this for 750 rupees. But if you're going to buy from the Amazon, I guess you'll get for 400 or 500, something around, you know, nearby this price. Coming to its packaging, it's also like the packaging of the you know, previous face scrub. It's like classic tube packaging, and you know, again the tight lid, so it's quite travel. friendly as well. First, let me tell you what it actually says. It clear blackheads and calms redness, and it's oil-free salicylic acne medication. And this is also 100% natural exfoliants and sulfate-free and paraben-free. Now, coming to its exfoliation factor is it's not having too light scrub, neither it is having that hard, you know, exfoliants. So it is somewhere in the between. So that how it looks, the moderate factor. Now this is the recently that I've brought, and I just thought of including. Coming to its usage, you can use this face scrub every day because it's having very light exfoliants, and you can, you know, it's not going to hurt your skin, it's not going to hurt you. So you can use this every day, and it is like I just use it in the morning as well as in the night time also. And this particular scrub I just use it thrice in a week. And so I just show you the texture of both the face scrubs so that you can actually see the difference between them. This particular face scrub is the apricot face scrub, and it really have the hard particles, like hard exfoliants. And this is the green tea scrub, and it has a very light and very soft exfoliants that you can use every day. This is like easy to scrub kind of, and this is quite in thick and creamy consistency, I would say. So yeah, so these how they both look actually, and I personally love them both, and so I just thought I just share it with you all. So guys, this was a short review video. Do let me know in the comment section below that if you like this way of reviewing, like with little bit of information for individual products. And if you like this video, then do hit that like button down below and do subscribe to my channel for more related upcoming videos. Don't forget to share this video, and see you in my next video. Take care, bye.